Hey everybody, just doing some seeding here. Seeding, well you can't see that, it's too bright right now. I'm seeding barley in this field. It's 11 o'clock p.m. and I thought I'd just make a little video on these HID lights I bought for this tractor. I screwed up and bought two different kinds, which I didn't know at the time, but I put them on anyway. As you can see, that one's a spotlight, which it's all right, but kind of sucks because it's too bright in one spot. The middle is the ordinary tractor lights, just a sealed beam. And this side is a flood, but it's kind of a weird flood. It's kind of like a cross flood. It's all right, but neither of them are really the greatest, but 10 times better than what the ordinary one is. So yeah, just a little video on what I'm doing right now. It's supposed to rain. See, it's clouded up. So yeah. I got a couple more videos I have to edit and upload, and when I get time I'll do that. So anyways, thanks for watching.